say what's up. Love. What are you laughing for?
Look at my history. I'm trying to see what's.
She a baddie, she wanted to sex me. Vicky the cop will put you in a jet ski. And I swear when we wear your bikini, she a little genie. Shorty gon' bless me. Hey, you know that I love when you text me. She wanna sex me, baby, undress me. We could fuck up with you to impress me. That's my little bestie, jumping the sex.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I have a little vlog, a little memoir, a little everything, whatever it's called. And I'm here, voiceover, because I forgot to film an intro per usual. But hopefully y'all enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe if you're not, share with whoever, and yeah, hope you enjoy.
Thank you, bestie. You too. Alright, y'all. It's like 6 in the morning right now. We walking to school because today is a college trip. We're going to Binghamton University or whatever. Those scholars. Not so much for me. I look crazy. I'm tired. I got food. See, I got her food right there. And we're about to go
get on the bus.
A three-hour ride,
4 hours because we don't like traffic or all of that, but yeah.
Say what's up.
So, okay. Sammy. So we're on the bus right now around really annoying people. She chose the seats. It's her fault. Because she's Colombian, she's Mexican. That's what they do. That's what they people do. Yeah.
Don't play
Upstate, yeah, we are Binghamton, whatever the fuck.
Litty like a titty, litty like a titty.
Oh, that whole bus ride was ghetto as fuck, bro. Like, yo.
Hey, what's up?
First day to college, shot.
We in college right now. Class of, what class is this? 26, class of 26. So we in the classroom and they got this filming out these communities. These college rooms, they're different.
Now I'm gonna have our four guys introduce themselves.
Bitch, I'm all happy right now. Watch. When I first get to college, I'm gonna go. Wow. We're the library, so we're bored. There was a dirty tampon on the floor. Fucking messy. Can't make this shit up. Look at Winnie the Pooh.
How y'all feel about the trip so far? I need my coffee. When I go get my coffee. I'm gonna eat.
Yes. I think right now we're about to go to the dining hall and eat food. But we've been climbing up mad hills and shit. My legs fucking giving out. How you feel about the trip so far?
I'm very exhausted.
Me too.
Yeah.
I want to go home, low-key. But there's still much to enjoy. So let's not complain, because this is probably like the only time that we'll probably be out of school for like the next 2 years till we graduate. So, yeah.
Yeah, we got our food. My dining hall, it was mad hectic. But they got mad shit here. Sprite with some tea. I mean, a nice little salad, whatever this is, with some strawberries. Chicken nuggets and french fries. Sam got fruits, chicken nuggets, french fries, and some Pepsi, cola.
Look at my history. I'm trying to see what's different from that guy and the rich of me. The only thing I see is custom miles from Tiffany and some gunners that'll hit you out of nowhere like Epiphany.
Oh,